equals. Now, for promoting this program, I would like to welcome again a talent and sensible student of this speech group. He also well known the star of the speech group because he had the manner of tokens, the real pronunciation, how to pronunciate the words in sentences. I would like to welcome with this say, Natak Nanu Natazi Hukumat Nanu. Natak Nanu Natazi Hukumat Nanu, ye jhooti duniya hai. Main duniya ki surat nanu, sirf Allah se ilm ki daulat nanu. Please put your hand together and give a huge applause to Mr. Adnan.
In the name of Allah, the most beneficent and merciful, honorable chief guest, respected mentors, dedicated teacher, and here visit of all companions and paramours, have a fabulous evening to everyone. I know you all of us are wanting to know me, that who am I? So therefore I want to tell you something about my own self, that who am I? The person who is standing in the front of you, who is Muhammad Adnan, son of Krishna Singh Amar. His reputation is Puran Gasti Choti Entry Mubarak Majestic Tasangar. His qualification is going on 10th standard from Sibli National Junior High School, Amilo Azamgarh. His ambition is to be a best-selling speaker and a successful chartered accountant. So okay, that's all. This is my short intro. As you know, we are gathered here to celebrate a great day, which is Institute of the Year 2016. So for this great day, I want to tell you something about real education. Before describing the real education, I want to discuss about the present time education. I have a question in my mind that the education which is running at present time, it is education? No, this is not education. This is just like a playing system and a source of earning money. I can say this statement because of two reasons. First is that our education system provides us a theoretical knowledge which does not help to any people at any field. So they have a need of practical knowledge. Second, and the most important reason, which is our UP board education. You might know that in UP board education, the student does not attend the class and they also imitate the words of another copy on exam time and get marks. But they have no knowledge and discipline too. And in also some cases we find that teachers are also don't want to teach the students. They feel burdened on their own self. They think that their exam papers are just like ordinary papers. But they don't want to understand that the exam papers are not the ordinary papers. The exam papers are the future of that student. If you do comparison between the ancient time and modern time, then you get a great difference. Why? Why this difference decreases? Why this difference occurs? But the question arises is that, what is real education? Before discussing the real education, I want to tell you the true meaning of education. Education is a combination of 9 letters. Each letter has its meaning here. And what are that all 9 letters? All that 9 letters are E, D, U, C, A, T, R, O, A. And which stand for? E stand for energy. D stand for discipline. U stand for unity. C stand for confidence. A stand for aim. T stand for talent. I stand for intelligence. And O stand for opportunities. And the last N, which stand for nationality. All of these words are also explained the main feature of real education. Real education provides us a better skill, a better knowledge, with better opportunities. It is very important for our life. It makes our life easier and smoothable. In short words, we can define education as that real education which enables one to stand on his own legs. According to Swami Vivekananda, thoughts upon real education is that if you assimilated 5 ideas, if you assimilated 5 ideas and made your life and character, you have more education than any man who has got by heart. It's really true things. Because education is not only the study, doing jobs, bringing a family. It is a journey from we as a kid to our kids. This is not our life and it's education. Real education is that which prepares you for the life. It makes you learn, cultivate, and develop the real values of life. It also must make you a most competent enough to cross obstacles, hardships, and hurdles of life. And it's also, we can say that real education is a journey from converting the human being into being human, unless the education makes you a good human being. But it is of no use, because real education does not only impart your knowledge, but the wisdom too. Only wisdom takes you ahead in life. The real education is the holistic one. It does not only take care of your body, but the mind, heart, soul too. It also must lead towards WWW, which means wellness, well-being, and welfare. And also must lead to the one's initiative, innovative, and inventive skills. At last, I want to say to you that education is one of the most important people by which you can use to change the world. But I understand that the roots of education are so bitter, but the fruits are so sweet. So okay, that's all. By this word, I would like to end my speech. Thank you very much for this great cooperation.
Okay, excellent, very nice, and a marvelous performance. It was a successful, meritorious, and eloquent performance by